second turnover of the game here for the Bucks. Really sagging off that three-point shot as Mathurin sinks it.
Well, Pat Connaughton sold out and contested on the pump fake, and he got out of position.
Less than 60 seconds here to play in the first quarter. Mathurin all kinds of quarters, and he steps in the passing lane there.
Just battled Bobby in the early post-up at the Pickle start of the season, and now he's starting to look like Chris Middleton over this last, I'd say last month or so.
Putback is good for Benedict Mathurin. What happened? Mathurin leading in. Six-point game.
Nice job, Portis is 0-4 from the three-point line.
Dishes it off to Neesmith. Mathurin again, finishing it. Straight away, blocked by Turner. Mathurin takes it back.
Find the range on this three-point shot.
That's what he's making. The reason I mention that, because it's Mathurin who's been working hard on his defense. We know he'll be open. So they run that again. And Collins got to be prepared to take that shot.
22 of those points in the paint.
They're going to it. They're in a zone. It's underneath. The Pacers will be like Mathurin. And I think the Pacers did the staff have done a great job. Yeah, that will hit shoulder fake. Be a good coach.
Against Beauchamp, takes him inside and got the roll. Mathurin, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, pull up three. And that's no good. Rebound by Jackson. Pacers look to expand that lead. Pull up three. Mathurin hit it. 2-11 run to take a double figure lead in the first quarter. And it's been double figure since. What a
personnel.
This is a Pacers team that won in November in Atlanta. Here's a long three by Mathurin. It's perfect.
Next to Tyrese. Maybe as fast as anybody else on the team. Like that pass, a lot of people can see.
Atlanta in a zone.
This is a little bit more of a
road trip for the Pacers after this five-game homestand. McConnell got it. On his rump.
Because that defense is something that you got to do.
Up and under. Mathurin got it.
Smith.
Mathurin turns the corner. Drives inside and got it.
He has become good.
Drives on Cornette.
Of course.
Mathurin challenges left hand.
The Pacers got it down.
So these Pacers fans will not go home happy tonight, but they'll have another shot at the Celtics at a 38-point night. Mathurin, Riverdale.
Well, he's my buddy here. He popped the three.
Mathurin into the front court. He's going to pull up the three and got it. One of those on Saturday night. Like that, Boston back in three. Pacers got it. T.J. McConnell. So five bench players out there for the Pacers. Mathurin pull up three. This time it bounces in.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you got to get. You didn't make a play. Yeah, you got it.
There's Mathurin again. He has a 10-point quarter. Step back three deep again.
Yeah, I think the Pacers are guarding reasonably well.
Mathurin goes inside. He got to the rim easily. Mathurin. Against Porzingis. He's going to step back for three. Got it!
Oh, what a three.
Somethings for Boston. Horford and Holiday have hit some big threes. Here's a three by Mathurin. It's gone! McConnell to a cutting Mathurin. Short tips his own.
Cadillac, you know, whatever you want to call it, the highest range how you want. Pass it. Good hands there by Warren.
Pacers on a 3-on-2. Mathurin lays it in. 2 minutes to play. Pacers by 10.
One score right away.
Mathurin, tough shot. That's the layup.
That was a beautiful drive, though.
McConnell to Mathurin. Look at the speed. Ben Matt in the month of January. McConnell. Mathurin, and he powers it in. Forrest poked away by Jackson. In the middle to Mathurin, right to the hole. Boy, the Pacers rebound. Indiana on the push. Mathurin. Hey, it's a layup line. Ben's going to drive it on Murray. Hangs it. Back to TJ. He'll kick it back out. Ben going up, laying it in. The rack attack continues.
Well, again, it's the Pacers look better when McConnell is in there at the point running things, particularly without Haliburton. A little floater in the lane. Denver. Jokic has a double-double, 16 and 10. Murray's got 17. Mathurin lets it go. For the Nuggets, 8:40 to go. Mathurin in the lane. And he is.
Noticing it.
You know, speaking of that game, Holly, November 8th, it was a 16-point win for Indiana, 134. Block Kessler for the second time. The ball pops free. And
time Collins short-armed that one. Just right at the front of the rim.
Mathurin double pumps. He'll use the glass.
Success.
I'm not sure there's any other 7-footer in the league.
Side, the bounce.
And you can see that he's learning. He's learning how to expand his offensive arsenal.
Substitutions here. Mike Brown, Malik Monk, and Trey Lyles on the floor. Benedict Mathurin.
You absolutely. The Kings come out with a bucket, but like I said, it's all about the miscues.
Little zone right here. Oh, get it out of here.
Downhill, getting under the basket, and then making your defense collapse. You got a lot of open looks.
Benedict Mathurin, another bucket. It's 3 first-round picks, and the Pelicans, meanwhile, in a cost-cutting move, they get a second-round pick out of the deal.
Well, and I think a lot of
in this first half, as McConnell splits the double team, Mathurin.
It was a dunking machine.
Mathurin. Over. Pac-12 player of the year in 2022. Oh, tough shot over 3 Kings players. Somehow able to get it to go.
Sell on that.
As you said, when's Kevin Huerter coming back in? He's back on the floor right now. That's
what it's going to take for them to turn that around.
Here's Mathurin. Little fall away. Benedict.
Right. Without a doubt, yes. It's going to be the face. Bad way he is. This is the type of rhythm you want to see when you're a star player.
Great help defense there. Eric Gordon swings it out with the open shooter.
Ladies and gentlemen, you don't have your man with everybody scrambling. You've got to know who you need to get to. You can make sure it's nice. Great find. Really good run by Ben. You knock the ball out toward the half court. You don't release the pressure. You apply the pressure.
Mathurin for 3.
Because he's struggling on the latter part of the road trip.
The way, you got to take advantage. Mathurin right down the floor. Many expect him to be an all-star. Mathurin over Reed.
Yeah, he saw the first one go in. He's
Mathurin in attack mode. Puts it up again. It doesn't matter.
Mathurin. We've never.
Fire.
You're talking about lit. Oh my goodness.
And bounces up by Beal.
He timed it. Shoot it.
Tipped in by Mathurin. Top end spins, leaves off for McConnell. And now the step through the layup by Mathurin.
You're on step.
Mathurin, 4-3. Nice lead, Phoenix lead. Mathurin. Mathurin racing to the floor and dunks it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I guarantee you the coaching staff knew that this was going to be a psychological, it's going to be a battle.
Offensive rebound, Isaiah Jackson. Now Mathurin will reload. And Mathurin hits.
That's out by Mathurin.
took a couple of, I think, three quarter routines in late, right?
Yeah, they have. Here's a drive, left hand in, and that drift. We've got two Jacksons, two Williams. Mathurin again for three. Mathurin with the shot clock at five. It's at four. A raise up three. Another.
Got him right there. This is his game.
Mathurin pull up jumper again. He's got
it. Bring it. There's hope now. There was none then. And they just consistently added to it. He does not shoot many threes. Shot got a steal.